Surely you did not hear, surely you did not know. Surely from long ago your ear was not open. For I knew that you would deal treacherously and were called a transgressor from the womb. Now he's talking to the enemies. He said, for his name's sake I will defer my anger, and for my praise I will restrain it from you, so that I do not cut you off. Behold, I have refined you, but not as silver. I have tested you in the furnace of affliction. For my own sake, I will do it. For how should my name be profaned? And I will not give my glory to another. It's time to make sure that in this liberty of the Lord, that we are walking in humility and not in pride.